Abe Lincoln was the president when the states were split in two. And they handed me a uniform. It was a uniform of blue. There were workers from the city, farmers from the land. They took us all and trained us, put a rifle in our hand. They marched us down to Richmond about the month of May. And then suddenly around us were 1,000 men in gray. They tied our hands behind us and they marched us down a hill. They took us to a prison camp called Andersonville. Oh, hurry, Billy Sherman, hurry up, we pray. Come tear down these fences and set us free today. Oh, here comes Billy Sherman, he's a-coming down the hill. Well, Billy's gonna set us free from Andersonville. Hurry, Billy, hurry, hurry, Billy, hurry. Hurry, Billy, hurry, hurry, Billy, hurry. Hurry, Billy, hurry. Hurry, Billy, hurry. Hurry, Billy, hurry. Hurry, Billy, hurry.